What was Jesus like? Jesus had a purpose. Listen to John 3. For this is how God loved the world. He gave his one and only Son, so that everyone who believes in him will not perish, but have eternal life. See, God sent his Son into the world not to judge the world, but to save the world through him. Jesus says, my purpose, well, I've been sent so everyone can experience new life. But what was Jesus like? Well, listen to Philippians 2. Paul writes, you must have the same attitude that Christ Jesus had. Though he was God, he did not think of equality with God as something to cling to. Instead, he gave up his divine privileges. He took the humble position of a slave and was born as a human being when he appeared in human form. See, he humbled himself in obedience to God and died a criminal's death on a cross. Jesus, he had it all. He was God in the flesh on earth, but he didn't live for himself. My encouragement to you today is to know the real Jesus and live like the real Jesus. Be about new life and don't be about yourself.